grasshopper or a katydid?
I think it's a katydid. I'm going to have to look it up, though.
Do katydids have such long antennas? Do they have long antennas?
I think so.
That must be.